Yeah.
All programs are community driven, region, and all of our work is to related with improvement of the quality of life of the mountain communities.
Okay.
Which translates to doing a whole host of activities, starting from catchment area treatment, that is, you know, raising nurseries, growing local trees on the degraded common lands.
Okay.
That's to do with renewal of the hydrology. Then we do community managed drinking water programs. Then renewable energy, which is, you know, biogas units. Then sanitation. Then rainwater harvesting. So all these really, all these appropriate technologies really add up to improving the quality of life of the people who live in the villages there, right? In terms of greater access to safe drinking water, for example. Okay.
Okay.
Then better sanitation. Then the rainwater harvesting tank also adds up to greater quantities of water which is available for domestic use, right? And then the trees, what it does is it increases the total amount of biomass which is available to the people then, which helps in the livestock improvement. Besides all these appropriate technology activities and the renewal of the hydrology in the river basin, what we also do is the flip side of it is to do a whole host of livelihood improvement programs.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the livelihood improvement programs are managed completely by the women who are members of self-help groups. So there are some 2,000 such women now who are shareholders of a producer's company.
Mm-hmm.
And the producer's company does business, it's about, this year it will probably be close to 80 lakhs a year. Last year they finished at about 60 lakhs. And what they do is they add value to their local temperate soft fruits. They make a whole range of beautiful jams and jellies and also pickles. They are all sold under the brand name called Kumauni.
Mm-hmm.
It's very popular and it's very, it's a natural product. And then we all have also started certifying the farming systems over there as organic farming. So all the farm produce is also marketed. Plus there are some 800 women who do hand-knitted woolen jumpers, sweaters. So all this is to add on and, you know, supplement their family incomes really.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the nature of our work, and how we do it is by building on the capacity of the local people. Like, for example, our organization has only two foreigners from outside of the hills. That is me and my wife, who are the co-founders of the organization.
Okay.
And rest, all our staff are local men and women, mostly the local women.